The wise will agree with me that the best form of knowledge to have is the knowledge about God. Human knowledge is earthly, sensual, and foolishness before God. It is because your knowledge will not be applicable when you stand before Him. What is nice and will make you complete is to add God's knowledge to the human knowledge you have here on earth. Many people waste their time, energy, and resources only on the earthly life, but not on the spiritual one. If you waste all your resources only on this life, in the eyes of God, you have no wisdom at all.